Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. I'm back with another product for you. I've got the Kroger Deli Mustard Potato Salad. Get in a 1 pound little container. I got them on sale Sunday. They were for $2. I think they're running a little more. I think they run about $3-$4. I got them on sale for $2. Maybe it's made with a little mayonnaise. Quality guaranteed by Kroger. Okay. About 3 servings per container. Serving size 2/3 a cup. Calories 199. Total fat 1.5. Saturated fat cholesterol 5. Sodium 730. That's a lot of sodium. Total carb 25. Fiber 3. Total sugars 4. Includes 3 added sugars. Protein 2. Calcium 2%. Iron 8%. And potassium 10%. Okay, I've never tried deli mustard potato salad yet. A deli mustard potato salad. That's what it looks like when you get it out of the container. There's the container where I've gotten it out of it. It's got a pretty good little seal once you push the lid down on it. Just try her out. It's pretty good. Get a little carrots. Not sure what these little weird things are. Got pretty good seasoning in it. Mustard and mayo is pretty good in it. Yeah, it's a pretty good little potato salad. Pretty good old potato salad. It's Kroger's Deli Mustard Potato Salad. I'll definitely be buying some more of it next time I'm in there. Especially if they got it on sale again. You can find this on Kroger's in their deli department. They had quite a few of it when I was in there the other day. I bought this and the other potato salad and coleslaw that I did a review on already on here. I was in there. It's something I can eat. I mean, you can eat it with a meal, eat it as a little snack, whatever you want to do with it. But it's pretty good. This is the Kroger Deli Mustard potato salad that you can find in your Kroger store and the deli department. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next video review. Product review. Have a good one.